Reppies educates children between the ages of 3 and 10 on valuable life lessons as it explores the decision-making process of the important and sometimes difficult choices that children encounter.
You know, Buster, I want this trophy to be so great, whoever wins the contest will be proud to have it.
Seems like winning a contest would be really hard.
But most of the kids have been practicing for weeks. They'll be prepared, I'm sure of it.
Durango, I've been going through the applicants for the Perform with the Reppies talent contest.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a letter here I think you'd be interested in hearing.
Okay.
Dear Durango, I am 9 years old, and I play the drums like you. My folks say that if I practice a lot, I could be just like you someday.
Hey, that's really nice.
Why don't you read the rest of it?
Okay. I'd like to enter the talent contest, except I'm too shy. You see, I'm in a wheelchair. And I'm afraid that people would laugh at me when I come out on stage. How can I stop being so nervous and shy? I feel like a coward. Yours truly, Tommy. Gosh, Miss Summer Hayes, Tommy seems brave to me. What should I say?
Well, I'm sure he'd like to hear from you that no one would laugh at him, and that everyone would be proud of him if he entered the contest. What do you think, Buster?
Well, I'm not sure. Sometimes getting in front of people can be very scary.
He needs to know the Lord is rooting for him. I'll write Tommy today. This one deserves special attention.
Hey, honey, the Reppies new smash hits on the radio. Quick, turn it on.
Okay.
All right, you asked for them, you got them. Topping the charts, the number one song from the number one group in America. Here are the Reppies.
We are the Reppies, and we got to try to do our best.
Looking good, Raz.
I think I'm starting to get it. Say, Buster, you know how to dance as well as me. You'd be a natural for the talent show. Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I'm pretty busy at school. Plus, I've got my chores around here.
It's gonna be fun. And the Reppies will be the hosts. Mickey will be the master of ceremonies. Well, everybody's asking if you're gonna do a dance routine. Come on, show me some moves. Just me and you.
Okay, try this.
Yeah.
I must say, everyone's homework on George Washington, our first president, was super.
I think I'd like Buster to stand up and read his report. Buster, yours is really outstanding. Great job. Go on, read it.
May I be excused?
Oh, is something wrong?
No. May I go to the bathroom, please?
Oh, sure. So, who wants to read their report?
Now, in the old days, before we had radio and television, we entertained folks on stage.
Oh.
It's called vaudeville.
Vaudeville?
Yes, singing, dancing, magic acts, and comedy.
Hey, Mr. King, I bet God helped you get your start.
That's right.
Pray and God will show you the way.
Got it light when you were young, and pray tonight. The the sound of the trumpet, a sweet melody comes whispering back,
a soft memory.
It's my Mr. King, you play so fine, praising the Lord in the winds of time, soft and low.
Mr. King, you are smooth.
Like silk.
Oh, man. Now we know where Buster gets his stuff.
Mm-hmm. Hey, how's school, son?
Okay. What's up?
Oh, show these young people here some riffs of my trumpet.
Yeah.
And hey, how about you show these folks a duet, you and me together?
Yeah, well, I have some homework. Well,
you're a great dancer. And with the talent tells us and everything.
Everyone at school says they're coming.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. And the Reppies are running the show.
I can't wait to perform my song.
Buster, I hope you decided to be in the show too.
Look, I just don't know if I can do this thing. I have a lot to do.
Buster's not sure he wants to do this. You Reppies have your hands full getting ready for the show.
Sure.
Now, Lobo, you'll be stage manager. You know what to do, right?
Yes. I'll make sure the kids know where to stand and when to come out on stage.
And Durango, you're in charge of the winner's trophy.
Yeah. Right.
And don't forget me. I'm the official usher.
That's right, Bumba.
Because I know my alphabet numbers.
Yeah. Well, I hope you know where third row center is, because my whole family is coming.
Oh, oh, right, Teddy. Right.
So much work to do. Yeah. This is going to be fun.
All right. Hey, oh, excuse me.
Yeah, all right, let's make sure the sound is up. Get those lights set and check that thingamajig over there. All right, people, it's rehearsal perfect time.
Thanks.
Heather, you want to go first?
Coming through.
Okay,
coming.
Uncle Mickey.
Here we go.
All right. Oh.
All right, go get him. Yeah. Come on, Heather, you can do it.
Hey, how's it going? Look, I know how busy you are, Buster, but I also know how much you love to dance. Why don't you give it a shot?
I don't know, Durango.
Listen, God can help you with all your problems if you ask him. Just think about it, okay?
Okay.
That was wonderful, Heather.
Gee, do you really think so?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that was great. Now, how about Buster? You want to go next?
Come on, Buster. We'd really like to see your dance number.
Yeah, come
please.
On.
Please.
Come on, Buster.
What
are you doing?
Come on. Come on.
I don't know.
Come on. Give it a shot.
All right.
All right. Yeah, come on up.
Yeah, Buster. Let's go.
That's it.
Here he comes.
Yeah.
Hey, Buster! Wait! Oh.
There are times when you're afraid and you want to run and hide. God will be there too to help you see it through. It won't be so hard with Jesus by your side. No mountain you can climb. Take that first step with God in your heart. Always hold your head up high. Take that first step in another. God will be right by your side. On your first time up to bat, you step into the box. Your knees might start to shake, but at least you're in the game. The first time on a bike, you're always falling off. But oh, before you know, God will help you.
Buster, I hope he's okay.
I'm sure he's fine.
I wonder where he could be. Buster! I don't know. Buster, where were you? We were so worried about you.
I'm sorry. I guess I sort of just got a little scared. When I get scared, I can't move.
You don't have to be sorry, Buster. It's okay to be scared.
I freeze up. I don't understand.
Well, things happen to your body when you're afraid. Your muscles tighten up, so it's hard to breathe. All you need to do is learn to relax.
Hey, talk to your grandfather. He can pray with you. I bet that will help.
Well, I don't really feel like seeing Grandpa right now.
I can't
wait. So, Heather, what are you going to wear for the show?
Buster, my man. Good to see you. Right.
Are you okay, Buster?
Well, I guess I'm a little nervous.
Well, we all get nervous sometimes.
I just ask God to help me. It always makes me feel better.
Me too. I ask God to help me all the time. He's my friend.
He's your friend too.
But then you guys go out and do it. I just can't.
You okay?
I'm not sure, Mickey.
Well, I'm glad you're back. With friends like these, you can work things out. Heather, we better go. I told your parents I'd have you home by 6.
Bye, Heather.
See you, Heather. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later, okay?
Sure, Heather. Bye.
Come on, Reppies. We have to rehearse if we're ever going to get our act together.
You're right.
Yep, yeah, let's go. Come on.
Come on. Bye, Buster. See you later, Buster.
Okay. Buster, you're nervous about the show.
I am.
Has this ever happened to you before?
Well, it happened to me the other day in school. It seems like whenever I get up in front of people, I freeze. But you never get nervous.
I sure do.
You?
Everyone gets nervous in their own way.
Me too. You know, when I was a little girl, I had a piano recital. It was in front of a lot of people, and I was very scared. Then my teacher said, now close your eyes for a second. Take a deep breath and forget about all the people in the audience.
That's it?
That's it. And remember how much fun you have dancing.
And when you believe in yourself, you can do anything you want to do when you put your mind to it.
And with confidence, you can do anything.
I can do anything?
Of course you can. Your friends believe in you. Your grandfather believes in you. I believe in you.
Kincaid, band manager?
Oh, yes. George Justice, and this is Martha Hoodwinkle. And we are basically impartial, objective, and unbiased people.
That means we'll be fair.
Now, you have our continued pledge of our open-mindedness, unprejudiced, and unaffected ways.
That means we'll be fair.
Yes. Now, we will not tolerate partisanship.
That means we'll be fair.
And there must be a winner.
That means there must be a winner.
I just said that.
You certainly did.
Let me take you to your special seats. Come right this way. Here you go. CPA. I know where your seats are because I know my alphabet numbers. Here they are. You're in box A, seats 1 and 2. Yeah.
Good evening. The Reppies are proud to present the Perform with the Reppies Talent Contest. Ladies, gentlemen, and especially you kids, may I present our contestants.
is Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I'm glad he could make it.
I got an AAP.
I'm really glad you decided to do the show. I know you're gonna knock him dead.
Yeah, if I don't faint first.
World. Thank you, Katie. That was wonderful. Our last contestant will be Buster King. Buster will be dancing to the Reppy Rap. Let's welcome him.
Come on, man.
We're rooting for you, buddy.
Yeah. Come on.
You can do it and handle it.
Now close your eyes for a second, take a deep breath, and forget about all the people in the audience.
When you believe in yourself, you can do anything you put your mind to.
If I can just relax, I can do it. I can do it. I can do anything.
Attention, everyone. I think the judges have reached their decision.
Yes, after much deliberation, we've reached our official decision.
Yes, that means we've decided.
All of you have performed most...
Whoa, coming through! Wow!
Admirably.
I'm sorry.
That means you did a great job.
And it was difficult picking a winner.
That means it was kind of hard.
So, it has been decided, we've decided that,
that the winner is Buster King.
That means Buster's the winner. Yeah.
That's my boy. Oh, my God. You really deserve it. Looking good. Yeah, Buster.
A star lit up the sky on the night you were born.
God has made you so unique with talents all your own.
No one looks like you.
Your smile creates a spark.
And when you pray to Jesus, you feel him in your heart.
You are special, I need you to live on. In this world, there's only one of you, that's bright and shining star.
You may like playing air guitar.
only